So, you think you've got what it takes? They call us Apex Legends.
Shut up!
But not all legends are heroes.
Remarkable.
Each fight for their own reasons.
I knew your every move. Should have read it.
From the ashes of war, legends are born. They're icons of strength and power.
Time to win.
Outside the ring,
thank you.
They're champions.
You guys miss me?
Inside, they're equals. But the goal remains the same.
We drop.
Become an Apex Legend.
Fight strong.
They say it's a sport of survival.
First,
just me. It's simple, eh? They kill you. They're better. You kill them. You're better.
Liberation from the IMC brought chaos to the Outlands, and the revival of an old blood sport. Some legends fight for fortune. Others, answers. But we shall all be forged in the glorious realm.
Mirage, quiet. Path, are we clear?
This is my favorite part. Exciting.
Jackpot. Don't mind if I do.
Back off.
But guys, I'm a legend in this thing.
Legends don't choke under pressure.
Death is inevitable. It's calling you.
Tell Death I said hello. So that clears things up. This is mine.
Yours? If it wasn't for me, you'd still be laying down on the job.
Did your weapon malfunction? Or did you?
Now you see me, now you don't.
Sorry, did I confuse you?
Mother.
Isn't sneaky your specialty?
I believe with 10 kills, the loot should be mine.
That's a made-up number.
Game over. Thanks for playing. High five?
Right, so I think we're all in agreement that I'm the one
who... Where you are. You've been spotted. Grenade.
Squad wins again.
Their deaths still carry honor.
Poor bastards.
Check out the loot. They left Gibraltar.
This is what legends have made of.
I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet. You not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in
a crunching drop song.
Turn to a bass when I'm rapping. I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple weapons. Yeah, turn to a bass when I'm rapping.
Ready up.
It's my time, talk. I'm on my way to become an icon. I'm gonna get
good luck, brothers.
To the level that I'm on.
Get ready.
Together.
Let's go.
I have fallen.
Run to help you.
The hunt begins.
I'm a living legend.
Scanning the area.
Champion double kill.
I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet. You not get the message.
Zip line deployed.
Shots fired. Sending out my decoy.
This is where it ends.
Apex Legends, a tactical, squad-based battle royale that has galvanized the Outlands.
Dome shield out!
It is the ultimate test of survival. You win, or you die.
You tried, you died.
But this spectacle is nothing without the Legends. From larger-than-life characters like the famed Gibraltar, whose presence on the battlefield can always be felt. To Mirage, the fan-favorite jokester whose command of holo-technology makes him a master of deception.
Oh, sorry, did I confuse you?
There's the mysterious hunter Bloodhound, who quietly stalks their prey.
We talk of Victory and Slatra.
And the tormented Wraith, who has learned to trust the voices in her head, a side effect of phasing between infinite dimensions.
Looking for me?
But even the most experienced Legends must rely on their squad to achieve victory. Who might best complement Bangalore? A weapons expert and offensive powerhouse.
Not your day, shooter.
Is it the combat medic Lifeline, whose healing abilities and emergency supplies can tip the scales in her favor?
We end this together.
Or is she better suited with Pathfinder, the scouting specialist, armed with a grappling hook and zip line?
That was fun.
Or should she take her chances with Caustic? This sociopath relishes the final moments of his victims as they fall prey to his toxic chemicals.
In the end, everything dies.
Located deep in the Outlands, Kings Canyon was once a rich, thriving territory with natural resources. The varied landscape offers a wide range of tactical challenges. Legends can easily find themselves fully exposed in the long sightlines of the Cascades and Shattered Forest.
Got you.
While the iconic Leviathan skeleton provides an epic backdrop in Skulltown and Thunderdome.
Here I go!
It all starts with the drop.
Approaching drop zone.
Each squad is assigned a jumpmaster. When the jumpmaster chooses to drop, the whole squad exits the dropship together.
Going to check it out over there.
If you're looking to gear up quickly, dropping into one of the marked hot zones is your best bet to find some higher tier loot. But be warned, you could find yourself in a fight almost immediately. The ultimate test is to secure one of the roving supply ships. If you're skilled enough to land on one of these hovering giants, some elite gear may be waiting for you.
Marvelous.
The Apex Arena features a robust arsenal of weapons and gear, from agile SMGs and heavy-hitting shotguns to deadly light machine guns and energy weapons. There's something for everyone.
Beautiful.
Finding the right gear is just as important. A single pickup can be the difference between victory and death. And keep a lookout for those larger backpacks. You'd hate to run out of ammo in a fight. Strategy and communication are essential to a squad's success. Context-sensitive smart comms allow Legends to quickly share information with their squad.
Flatline here.
Thanks.
Contact with target.
Copy that!
If you find yourself cornered or in an area that's already been picked clean, locate one of the jump towers. Squads can zip line up and redeploy into a new zone. And always be mindful of the encroaching ring. It can easily spoil your plans, or used wisely, can be the key to victory.
Got them.
Keeping your entire squad alive is crucial. If a squad mate goes down, move quickly to revive them and get back in the fight.
You'll be all right.
If they do expire, all hope is not lost. You have a short window to recover the fallen teammate's banner card. If you manage to collect it, locate the nearest respawn beacon and call them back into the fight. But be warned, you'll be heavily exposed, and your returning teammate will have no gear when they arrive. So make sure you're prepared.
Thank you.
The competition is all about survival, but the true glory comes from a Legend's style. As you climb higher in the ranks, a host of customizations and cosmetic loot will become available to you. Use these to deck out your apparel and weapons, And of course, show the whole arena what you're about with your Legend banner. The competition continues to attract new, aspiring legends from all corners of the frontier. Who knows where the next champion will come from? And with seasonal events bringing new challenges and opportunities, we've only seen the beginning of what's in store for those brave enough to step foot into the arena.
Shoot this.
A legend once said, it's a simple game. They kill you, they're better. You kill them, you're better.
Let's go!
Putting lead downrange.
Foot on the gas, cannot let them pass. There's something movement.
Faster.
Pushing. Keep pushing, keep pushing.
Hitting the eject button.
No matter how hard they try, they know that they can't stop the mission.
Yeah!
Good luck trying to catch us.
Grappling.
Season.
Let's do this, brothers.
May the gods bless us.
I thought this set.
Do you feel that adrenaline?
Dropping like flies. Help, please.
I love when the spotlight's on me.
Muchas gracias, amigo!
Come back here, brother! I dare you!
I won't, but you're already dead!
Night-night.
As a boy, I always knew I one day had the courage to be king.
For a fast guy, you're pretty slow.
For a dumb guy, you're perfect!
I am perfect!
Poor thing gets hot.
Good. Definitely not good.
Wrap up, ladies. Let's move. Awesome. This is the least bored I've been all day.
All the latest legends must evacuate the arena.
Thanks. What is that?
EMP was detonated inside
Syndicate
the repulsor tower.
Syndicate personnel report seeing an unknown figure along
the
ridge.
Subsequent damage to the support systems caused the tower to collapse and crash down.
Beasts have once again taken their native
Cleanup
place on the island.
Established base camps and have been working around the clock.
The absence of legends has allowed certain areas to stabilize and regrow.
Syndicate personnel confirmed they're taking this opportunity to add some new features to the arena.
But one thing is certain.
Kings Canyon will never be the same.
Every time we knock down, it's the struggle that reminds me.
Hostile spotted.
Oh Lord, send my soul, take my pain.
Got him.
I'm good.
What can I say? Did I say that I'm good? Because, well, I am.
I can take a
having a lot of fun.
Solves itself.
What's the matter with you? You didn't even try. You're better than this. Get up.
You're real.
Let's go.
I can't leave. No, no, they'll kill me. No, no, no one ever makes it out.
I did. So the IMC still here in your world.
Wait! You're me? How is that possible?
All units, code violent. Lockdown on
hey,
all levels.
Listen. This place burrows for miles with only one way out. So, which way is it?
Who was that?
Trust just your eyes, and you'll lose. Don't worry. We just need time.
No!
Behind you. That was your chance, and you missed it.
No, this isn't me.
The sooner you accept who you really are, the better. Why are you helping me? Don't you get it? We can make them feel every bit of what they did to us.
I'm not looking for revenge. I want to know who I am.
Too bad. Well, maybe one day you'll get what you're looking for.
So it is true. Oh, this is wild.
We gotta go.
Look at you. Look at you!
Don't do it!
What is with the fireworks? Are you insane? Asset containment!
Gotcha. What about the other one?
She's expendable, but don't lose that one.
Me they want.
I can't make it. I'm not like you.
I had to leave my world to find what I was looking for. Now, it's your turn.
Run! Now!
Get up now. You're better than this. You don't have to trust just your eyes. What they did to us.
Watch out! Behind you!
Looking for revenge. I want to know who I am. I had to leave my world to find what I was looking for.
They know where you are.
Now, it's your turn.
Danger! Move! Enemies! Run! Get out of there!
It's me they want.
My dearest Natalie, as I write this letter, it's the middle of the night in late summer. An hour ago, you cracked the equations necessary to power the force field. You showed me up tonight, my magnificent daughter. And I couldn't be happier or prouder of that. I always knew you were special. But never did I fathom that the little girl who taught her stuffed Nessie multiplication tables would grow up to master quantum laser mechanics. I have assured the Syndicate that the modified containment force field will be operational in a month's time, and it's all thanks to you. I may be just a doddering old fool trying to hold on to Mombi Bay a little while longer before he loses her to a daughter. But I do see you. I see the strong, brilliant, wonderful young woman you are. become. And I know when the day comes that I'm no longer with you, you are going to be just fine. The games will be brilliant because you are brilliant. My daughter can and will do anything she wants in this life because she is the smartest woman in the frontier. Je t'aime de tout mon cœur, pour toujours, papa.
I did it, papa. I hope wherever you are, you're cheering for me.
This place isn't bad, but it's still not as good as a shop on Stone Street. I can't believe they went out of business. Hello? And this is why you're single.
Check this out. It's a new security protocol, but it's not displaying properly through my diagnostics.
But try that new interface package I sent you.
Uh-huh.
Run decryption?
Whoa.
It's a prediction algorithm. If whoever wrote this gets it online, they would be able to rig any match they want.
This is our chance. We can use it.
You can't be serious. These people will find us and kill us.
But imagine what this could do for us. It's one time, one risk to give us that second chance we've been searching for. The chance for a new life.
Mila, we will find our fresh start. This just isn't it. Yangwonan Kajo?
Forever family.
To a new arena. I'm like, whatever. Like, I'm afraid of another planet.
What was that?
Chill, brother. Just a man of turbulence. Totally normal for these parts.
Anyway, I've been saying all along we needed a change of scenery. So you're gonna need to find whoever took the tower down and buy them a drink.
Why don't you just ask the new guy?
What? He ain't too bad of a hacker. Knows everything about anything.
Hey, buddy. I hear you're the second smartest guy in the Outlands. Wink. Come on, what are you, hiding something?
Kid's got some moves.
You ready?
Seriously? Hope you know how to count, kid.
Try and keep up, old man.
Old man.
Mess up my stats or my awesome hair. Sorry,
that's 7. I approve of this new planet. The air is so uncontaminated.
High five.
And here comes 10 and 11.
Hey, those were mine!
Whoa, kid, it's me!
It's the old man!
Man, I thought you were gonna kill me!
Don't be an idiot! I'm not an idiot!
They say justice is a righteous act. To those who deserve it. But where does justice fall? And give way to vengeance? I guess we'll sort that out later.
Hey, Nate. How's life? I don't know. All right. I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. What the dumb cold world out there, kids, grab your coats. One minute I know, now I'm back to Rome. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty good at admit it, I'm in classic mode. It's only pity given to me, but I can't be dope.
Not today. Maybe tomorrow.
What's up?
Where'd the beat go?
Oh, ain't that something? You ain't see that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of fame and pull my stomach.
It seems you should have been a bit more careful.
I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect, huh?
Get ready, I'm coming for you.
Now y'all done it.
Water, but never call me forgettable. Take a deep and dark, can never swim in the kiddie pool. Wait, I've been thinking the cinematic is beautiful. Man, I don't know if I'm making movies or music videos.
A dead man overthinks.
Opening fire!
A ready man survives.
I've been developing, take a look at the benefits. Nothing to matter with, I can never be delicate. Mind irrelevant, that depends how you measure it. Take a measurement to back it up and give it that.
Tae-jun Park is lost. I am Crypto. I am a legend.
Now y'all done it.
Check this out.
Come on, man. Fire in the hole.
You'll warm up in the respawn chamber.
I'm quicker than you think.
I enjoy the winter months.
Time to hibernate for the winter.
Opening fire.
You know you missed me.
You're a bit too slow, my brother.
Let's take an elfie. No, why are you looking at me that way?
We're trapped, Path. We need to get out of here.
Excellent idea. I see your portal, making our escape now.
Path, that's not mine.
Oh, my. Wow, you look happy.
The masks we wear are a part of who we are.
Did you just come from a children's party?
Looking for me? Surprise.
In my games, you will fear the shadows. Give this one a challenge.
Game on! This is my costume. I'm Octane's legs.
We all wear costumes to hide who we are.
I find these insipid celebrations of the macabre amusing. Oh, you're far from done. You all think you'll make it out of this alive. Death is never the end. Not in my world.
Whoa.
victory, winners, everything ends.
Securing the future of our legacy.
May one more for our daughter.
What's in there?
Stay calm. You two go.
From the core systems to the Outlands, Hammond Robotics has been at the forefront of progress, revolutionizing and innovating the future. Our new Hammond Robotics is committed to leading the Outlands into the future through extraordinary breakthrough solutions in colonial manufacturing, transportation, security, and now introducing our advanced development in energy production and distribution. The Hammond Robotics Planet Harvester. Here at Hammond Robotics, the people of the Outlands are our number one priority. Hammond Robotics, we are here for you.
Jekyll and Hyde.
You know what this match needs? A game changer.
Have I had enough? 'Cause I keep wrestling with snakes. Sick of all the slippery stuff.
Jekyll and Hyde.
Another day, another road.
I'll see you, Shagan. Recharged and ready for battle. I got you.
Time to have some fun.
Surprise!
Contact!
thought machines contained this land for them. That power seduced them. Made them weaker. Let their death be a warning, child. Come. That would be your final test. Trust your instincts, young one. All machines fail. But the old ways preserve our Falai people.
Uncle Arthur.
You will return as one of us. Or return not at all.
I give my offering to the Allfather. The Rikar Jotun that plagued our people. I found its lair. Bless me, Uncle.
Have you chosen exile?
I have brought down a creature that none among us has ever slaughtered.
You traded the lesson of the hunt for a quick kill with a trigger. You betrayed the old ways.
I'm scared.
Watch your tongue, child.
You are afraid of a power you do not understand.
That power enslaved us. You reject the very wisdom that kept us alive. You reject us.
I have spent 10 winters proving myself to you.
It is not my respect you must earn, young one.
Thank you.
not weep for me.
I failed you. Forgive me.
Nay. Nay. I lived to see you pass the test. It was not the gun that protected them. It was you. Perhaps there is more to the old ways than the weapon we chose. And beast Nana Slatra. You will be the first. Luthondor. The old father guides you now. Machine fail, but the old ways preserve our Falai people. You will return as one of us, or return not at all. That will be your final test. You will be the first. Thunder. Respect you must earn, young one.
We're sitting here tonight with James the Forge McCormick. It's great to have you here.
Of course it's great to have me here. But please, Call me Jimmy.
Jimmy, your recent victories have qualified you to finally compete in the Apex Games. What does that feel like?
Oh, it's been a wild ride to get here, but Hammond Robotics has had my back the entire way. I am blessed to have such great support behind me.
Now, you've been hailed by many as the people's champion, but some still believe that you are not ready to be an Apex legend.
Look, the legends are great and they deserve respect, but they've never faced anyone like me. And when we hit the ground, I dare any of them to bring the fight up close and personal.
We seem to be having some technical difficulties. Sorry about that.
Don't worry.
My world was shattered that day. And my path was now a fog of unknowns. The system tried to erase the tragedy. But some wounds are too deep to ever truly heal. I've always felt it in my blood. I am a thief. And a good one at that. It was the only way I felt true to myself. And those same feelings grew into opportunity. I honed my skills and enhanced my methods. With success came wealth, power, and friendship. I was the best, and everyone knew it. Something was always missing. Until now. There we are. I'm off to bed.
Wait. I found him.
What? What are you talking about?
I found him.
Game over, tin can.
Caught in the middle of your way. Now your hands are in. Every word you said feels hollow. Promises you made are dead and washed away. Your smoke and mirrors won't change what I know. I know your secrets.
Take her and go.
I know your lies.
Demonio, go back to hell.
This party is going to last a bit longer than I had hoped. The quest for the broken ghost has begun.
In touch with the ground, I'm on-
need your help adding a rare and valuable treasure to my collection. Just be careful. And don't die.
Here we go again.
Adventurers, raiders, explorers. They risk everything in search of fame, fortune, and answers. Few find what they're looking for. But if they survive, they might walk away with lost treasures.
When all goes dark, you'll just be...
I'll high-five you all when I see you. Mobile respawn beacon here.
My synapses are firing again.
This was a failure for one of us.
Hey, thanks. I owe you one.
Guns? Who needs guns? I don't need guns.
I know what I'm looking for. I won't walk away without it. 너를 찾을 거야.
I gotta hand it to you. You sure do know how to make a fine piece of hardware.
Not only that, I think she may even be a better shot than you.
Well, I reckon we'll never find out. Unless... Fancy a go, Anita?
Every time, you're just too bad, Pete.
Sorry, mate. All closed down for the night. What a lovely pleasure. I usually don't do a gauntlet round twice in one day, but your eyes are just screaming desperation.
Don't even think about it.
Right. Everyone got their clean knickers on? I know he does.
Huh?
Get her! Where's Big Sister?
Hell of a fight, kid. But it's your lucky day, eh?
Yeah. You earned this. Let's get you patched up.
Are you?
Hey, yeah, I can dance. Who's Sheila?
Grab your mash. Ramparts in town.
It's not about how hard you fall. It's not even about getting back up. Legend's just a name. Legacy comes from the mark you leave.
Boom!
Yeah. My life was never the same. My family.
Certain shield, you'll be alright.
I
came to party.
This the fight of my life. This the time of my life.
You're in my house now.
The hunt begins.
Jungle, I'm ready to rumble. I look in the mirror, I see my opponent. Up on the ropes, up a cut, taking blow. Closing shut eyes are swollen, they struggle to open. Conscience is broken, I know that I'm chosen. The fight is not over.
Join me in the shadows.
Materials here.
Very well.
Remarkable.
I've got you, old man.
Damn it, I'm in trouble.
Everyone dies!
It's party time.
You think I'm afraid of you?
Sorry, not sorry.
Something big is on the horizon. And remember, I'll be watching.
Oh man, that thing is giving us a really nice glow. Oh, come on, dude, you're always crowding. Oh, that was gonna be the money shot!
Stop fooling around with yourself, yeah? Thanks to you, all my crap's on that ship.
Yeah, well, that was the plan, right? Okay, new plan, follow the rocket. Hey, that's all yours.
Wait, what?
You don't know how to fly? Do you? Do you?
I know how to fly.
There she is. Bloody hell. Bath, can you track the jump signature?
I can. Go me.
Right. Are you ready for this?
Am I ready? ready for what? Hey, not too shabby. They dropped me off at the Lido deck. I'm late for my massage. What is that?
Maybe it's the welcome committee.
Bye, friend.
Yeah. Oh,
very light on his feet, is he?
Olympus Arena.
Looks like the game's afoot. Oh, you might need this.
So much for my day off.
Chew on this, Jack!
Daisy, you got a little something there.
It ain't our time to die.
All right, dear. I'll tell you the story but one last time. Once upon a time, a kingdom was in a terrible state. And they needed a hero to save it. Someone brave and true to her word. When this hero said she'd save us all, you knew she'd find a way to do it. But it wasn't without sacrifice. For the hero had someone very special in her life. Someone she loved more than anything. And all she wanted was a kingdom safe for him. But just when it felt like the world was against her, and her sacrifices were all for naught, hope emerged. And there was just one more thing to do. The hero must travel to faraway lands to find the crystals that would save us all. But first, she made a promise. I'll be back, and we'll be together soon.
Do you promise?
Aye, my love.
5, 4, 3.
And although the hero was very scared, this special person made her brave. She gave her word. She would go to the ends of the universe for him. And return with the kingdom saved. These faraway lands are deep, dark, uncharted. But, as any hero knows, if there's no risk, no journey into the unknown, then there's no discovery. And with the crystals in hand, and the certainty of a promise kept, all the fear washed away.
Brandium transfer complete.
Do you have it?
And in the end, well, they lived happily ever after.
Sorry, dearie.
Just how is it they lived happily ever after, I hear you asking? Because, my wee one, this isn't the end of our story. worry, my boy. I'll keep that promise yet. It's just a matter of time. Let's have a wee play with the laws of physics, shall we? Defying utopia was my home. But time, it can take away the things you love.
Too slow on the draw.
And Olympus was no exception.
It all ends the same way.
It is now host to a new experiment. One that poses a complex problem to solve.
Here I go!
But you know the thing about science is...
Sorry, friend.
Sometimes, she can be a wee bit... violent.
Oh, it's showtime!
Time to pick a fight. Every choice you made led to failure.
My squad's gonna beat up your squad.
I expect the results of this will be utterly delightful. Hop in, mates. We're taking this ride for a spin.
I love these things, amigos.
Say hello to Sheila, mates. Fling out, Arcstar.
They say time heals all wounds. Let's put that theory to the test, eh, new team? I made a promise. I intend on keeping it.
Malta. A city with no end. The whole planet's a gilded cage. And the canaries screaming. Filthy or filthy rich, everyone here's a criminal. And I got them all. All but one. Now look at me. Guarding scum. Shoveling deep-fried pork with plum sauce. I've outlived my purpose. Like this guy.
Oh, pardon me. Can I be of help?
We gotta face facts, pal. Not everyone makes it 12 rounds.
It's my first day on the job.
You miss? There's no second shot.
I'm talking to you, tin can!
Oh, good! Security!
Drop it!
Oh, no! Security!
A modified 50 cal rampart. Made for murder.
Exciting!
This a game to you, is it?
This is my job.
A professional. Well, so am I.
Who sent you? I want a name.
I want a name, too. What is it?
I'm asking the questions, Coat Rack.
And you're talking. Whatever it takes.
Oh! You're fired!
I'm fired?
Stop!
Humbert Labs. Knox. I knew it!
The bastard's still alive! No, 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 no! Go back! What else do you see?
5% chance.
Stop!
Pathfinder.
We've made you for a great purpose.
Who the hell?
I'll take it from here.
Excuse me, friend. I think I'm about to discover my purpose.
Hey! Mob's not taking my witness. I need him.
You need me?
Piss off, Scablet.
Bam!
You're coming with me.
Security guards made off with the Marvin. Stop them!
Inside you.
Friendship?
What? No!
Just you and me, friend.
You're not my friend. Just show me the data you have on Nox.
Oh. Pathfinder.
No, you idiot. There's no time for this.
We've made you for a great purpose.
Uh-oh, friend.
Maldera. Ex-Lieutenant Maldera.
Surrender and we'll help you find Nox. You can't escape.
Don't worry, I used to be a pilot. It's your lucky day, friend. Luckily, lightning never strikes the same.
Great specters.
You don't know what that Marvin is, Maldera. Over, and Nox is yours. You have my word.
But we have each other. Just you and me, friend.
Sorry, Marv. You can't know what it's like to finally find the thing that gives your life meaning.
Oh, no, friend!
We did it! Hey! You alright? The Nox files! No! Makes it 12 rounds. You miss, there's no second shot. Or so I thought. Thanks, friend. But it turns out that some of us are made for a great purpose. Not everyone exits in 12 rounds. You miss, there's no second shot.
My accuracy is getting better every day. Piss off, Scaplander!
Watch out! Here I come, brother!
This will be fun. Ready and excited.
Looks like a care package is coming in. Big things in there.
A dead man overthinks. A ready man survives.
Pathfinder, we made you for a great purpose.
I think so. These Sabo freedom fighters should have fought for some softer bones for me to land on.
Oh, wait. Show some respect for real Sabo badasses. They fought for our freedom so we could have a
bloody beautiful grenade! Woohoo! Freedom! Yeah!
Joined Syndicate Space.
This is our planet, just making traitor!
Oh, is baby okay?
Is there something you want, Wally? I don't reckon you're done peacocking about in the pits.
As a matter of fact, I am. Leaving the pits, leaving Salvo. Truce?
Leaving?
I'm You're looking at Salvo's first fighter to join the Apex Bloody Games, eh? Gimme the pin.
What? This?
You're gonna need this. See ya. Max!
Huh.
Well, no need for a truce anymore, eh? Throw that out for me, will ya? It's a lost cause.
Yeah, nah, that entrance maybe got a bit out of hand, eh?
He's the master of mayhem. Salvation of Salvo!
Someone's clearly compensating. It's a big boat, though.
The Master of Boo! Please welcome you!
G'day, Kings Canyon! You lot ready for the biggest party in the Outlands?
Walter Fitzroy?
Oh, Maggie!
Legends, bring me this trainer's other arm or say bye-bye to your precious games.
Oh, come on, Maggie. These people came to see a show.
Then let's give them a show.
No. Shut it the hell down. That's how it all went down. Literally. Just one thing left to do, eh? Time to bring the fun. Time to bring the pain.
In a world where only survival matters, the greatest warriors from every corner of the Outlands compete for fame, fortune, and glory. There's just one problem. They play by the rules.
Here comes a little old school.
Walter Fitzroy is Fuse. He was born into a world ruled by chaos, and he thrived in the mayhem.
Bloody oath!
The champion of Salvo has arrived.
I'm a big fan of yours.
Everybody wants a piece of the action.
Here comes the old knuckle cluster.
Respawn Entertainment and Electronic Arts present Walter Fitzroy in Mayhem. The Chaos begins this February.
Here comes the mother lode.
Zero to that number.
He doesn't renegotiate, love. Now unload and get lost.
Can I speak to your manager?
Something the matter?
The legendary Kuban Blisk.
Have we met, girl?
Oh, I think I'd remember meeting you, sir.
That's not yours. Do you know what it took your daddy to earn this, eh?
It's not mine yet. You'll see.
You're never flying one of these death traps.
So, you're that ace my blokes had, eh?
Best pilot money can buy.
Pilot? That word used to mean something.
Ha. Yeah. I've heard the stories.
This girl, flying, doesn't make you a pilot. What matters is what you can do when
your life is on the line.
Systems transferred.
most pilots, eh? Makes you blind. And gets the ones closest to you dead. Hello, little Viper.
Viper on station.
I failed him. And he left. Worst part was not knowing why. Maybe he left because of me.
But he died because of you.
He knew what he was fighting for. All this time, you've done nothing but try to get to me. Wondering if Daddy loved you. Wasting your life so you can avenge his. If vengeance is all you're good for, girl, go ahead and take it. But you pull that trigger, your story ends. Your father never wanted you to live for him. He wanted your legacy to be better. So, little Viper, are you a pilot? Or just the sobbing daughter of one?
My call sign is Valkyrie, and you'll live to remember it.
Valkyrie.
Not outrun the current. C'est la vie.
Let's get it. Watch me now.
Watch me now.
Oh, hey. How's it going?
Remember me?
Watch me now.
Mirage, really? Again?
What? Yeah. I'm a legend, right?
Watch me now. Running off the old camp.
Man, this is really intense.
You're not the only one with fancy moves, beautiful.
I see the air coming.
I love whoever came up with this new game.
Legacy of a champion cannot be measured by simple victories. It is measured by resolve, by commitment to a single focus. Absolution. Conviction. Vengeance. It is time to return the legend to where it started. A little underground brutality.
That's a hell of a way to go.
When you get to hell, tell them Valkyrie sent you.
Welcome to the legacy of the Apex Predators. Welcome to the arenas.
Watch me now.
Games are where the champions are crowned, but the arenas are where legends are made.
I said danger close. Weren't you listening?
The arenas are my games. They're not about fame or spectacle. They are about the fight.
Arkstar!
The rules are simple. It's just your squad and their squad.
Adios, champ.
Whoever survives wins. Now pay attention. This is how the game is played. Assemble your squad in the customary fashion. Before the fight begins, squads are enclosed in their spawn room and have access to the shop. Here you can purchase weapons, items, and abilities with crafting materials. I will grant you a set amount of materials at the start of each round. You may earn more through your performance. Materials can be used immediately or saved for superior equipment later in the match. No purchased gear follows between rounds.
Wait, where's all my stuff?
Materials can be used to upgrade weapons, making you an even greater threat. At the end of the buy phase, the shields drop and the fun begins. Both teams engage in combat until one side is wiped out. Downed teammates can still be revived. But in this game, there are no respawns.
Use the pressure. It's the only way to survive.
Supply bins containing consumables and material canisters are scattered throughout the arena. A single airdrop containing three weapons arrives in the middle of each round. The tier of the weapons in the drop pod increases from round to round. Use them to overpower your competition. It's high risk. High reward.
Maybe next time, you should try a different path.
The first team to score three victories with a 2-win margin will be declared the champion. If teams battle to a deadlock 4-4 tie, round 9 is my favorite part. Sudden death.
Tossing up some amped cover.
I'm opening the skies.
Knock down more than a few.
Each arena has its own personality and acts as an optimal combat testing ground. The Phase Runner on Olympus wasn't the first of its kind. A prototype long abandoned rests in a remote section of Talos. Luckily, it remains intact and functional, providing unique combat opportunities to those clever enough to seize them.
There's research afoot. And then, of course, utter mayhem.
Coma was simply another Outlands hotspot turned yesterday's news, until an ill-fated joyride gave it a new landmark.
You're welcome.
With my assistance, the city has been reignited with a new monument to incompetence.
Thank you for this. I feel much better about myself now.
I have also secured some viable locations throughout the Outlands to serve as arenas. And don't get too comfortable. The future promises to be a bit fiery.
I think someone's here.
Oh, yes. A new legend has joined the fight. This little one and I share a common legacy. Pilot blood runs through her veins. This is Valkyrie.
Sending down Hellfire.
She is as fearless as she is reckless. Friend or foe, make sure you look up as she takes the fight to the skies.
Your journey ends here, Legends. The skies belong to me now.
The arenas are the ultimate test of skill and resolve. So I have a gift. The Bowcheck Compound Bow. This precision weapon requires patience and pinpoint consistency. It is made even deadlier with its two hop-up slots. Legends can combine shatter caps, splitting the arrow tip into a shotgun pattern, and Deadeye's tempo, allowing a faster draw when firing at the optimal pace. Master all of this, and you will become a true assassin.
You gotta take risks to be champ.
The need to prove superiority is instinctive. Hopefully, you can impress me. I'll see you in the arenas.
Olympus Security Perimeter Alert. Multiple unknown ships entering secure space. All personnel, please secure docking stations and prepare for arrival. Security forces on full alert.
Strap in, Muti. Things are about to get mighty interesting.
Change. I see it in everything. I see it in a boy rocked by tragedy. Transform his pain and defy reality. I see it in the warrior who must choose between their new life and the annihilation of their home. I see it in a girl. Tortured by revenge, embrace hope when love awakens her heart. I see it in me. A boy born under a bad omen, turn his tale into a legend. Change is relentless. But that does not mean it cannot be beautiful. Brightest. change. Fight it and fall. Accept it and rise above. This. It has been seen. A woman will rise, bearing the mark of the moth.
All I want to do is tell my story.
Her firstborn will be a cursed child.
Deep inside.
His eyes, drawing us all to the flame. Refuse the child's gaze, or be undone. One glance will reduce a mountain to dust. A king to a beggar. And an ocean to a desert.
You own the peace.
Everything he touches will be changed. This, it cannot be unseen.
We dared to dream of a world filled with love.
Hold on, let me help you.
But the earth crumbled beneath our feet and shattered into the stars above. The blaze will not cast us into despair.
I gotcha.
But inspire beauty. Wings unfurled.
Slaughter left on Talos' bones. Forgetting what happened when they last fed on us.
Be right with you, dears.
Coming in hot.
I came to win.
Bring the party!
I will not waste it.
The outcast, always watching. Now is our time to be seen.
Are you sure you don't need any help, Dr. Reed?
I already said so, didn't I? Go on. Take the night off.
All right. See you tomorrow.
Clear. Bring the team in.
She's lost too much blood. We can't save her.
The body, perhaps. But the mind could be salvaged.
Even if it were possible, the trauma would be unimaginable.
Shut up. Just do it.
There's no risk. No journey into the unknown.
Then there's no discovery.
Six, eight, two, four, one.
Sorry, old friend. Ashes to ash, ash to ashes.
I see. So you've been tucked away all this time. You're nothing but dust on my path.
What?
All 8692.
You were weak. You allowed us to be broken.
That's not... I was... They needed this.
4208.
Even when I tossed you aside, you still clung to me, infecting me with your weakness.
No, that's a lie. Who is this? Who are you?
11095.
Now I see. The cause of every failure was you.
Shut up. It wasn't my fault. They were supposed to.
27811.
I do what it takes. I always have.
You think that was you? Pitiful. I will show you what true strength is.
That's the fill sequence. Let's see if she's in there then. Lillian? Is that you, darling?
Dr. Summers. Mary. You survived.
You're not Lillian. No, no! No, you can't even-
Lihar, please, you have to stop her. I know what happened to Newton.
What?
No, wait! I won't go back!
I will rid myself of you, but until then... Thank you, Dr. Summers. You've given me some very valuable information. Now, to put it to use.
Anita, you are gonna love it here. It's about time we got a real vacation.
It's not a vacation. No good can come from this place.
It's go time! Holy!
See, even Tavio gets it. He doesn't get anything. Oh, come on, look at this place. Pristine beaches, exotic wildlife, all the good vibes you could ever want. I mean, this water is so
right. Okay, that's... wow.
Can someone get Walter a towel, please?
We're too exposed out here. We should get to high ground.
You just need to learn how to relax. So can you get my back? I'm never leaving this place. What the...
Hey, are you relaxed now?
Come on, guys! You're ruining beach day!
I thought you, at least, would be a challenge. This way.
Okay, yeah, nice to meet you too, I guess. Wow, what kind of captain crashes his own ship? What? You would not believe the deductible on these things, by the way.
Humans. So fragile.
Don't worry, don't
terrifying.
Move!
Okay, none of this was in the brochure.
Read.
Dr. Summers, you should have stayed where I left you. Legends? How disappointing.
No. That's it. I'm done. I'm going back to the boat.
You're alive. Let's go.
Deep in the oceans of Gaia, there is a land rich with history.
Who's in the shadows? Who's ready?
Where the air crackles with energy.
Are we the hunters? Or are we the prey?
They call it Storm Point.
Before you, respect is due.
Need assistance here.
Pathetic.
Help, please.
Tearing through reality. Ashes to ashes.
Storm Point. It's a place where dreams come true.
Anita! Where are you?
Jackson!
Sergeant, you made it. That enemy pilot got you good.
What's the sit-rep? Where's Lieutenant Williams?
Wait, hold on. Wait, where are you going?
The bridge.
That's not possible.
What the hell?
Anita!
Thank God.
It's okay. It's okay. We're safe now.
What happened?
Gridiron was a massacre. But we're alive, sis. That's what matters. They called a retreat, but just a few of us got back to the Hestia. made an uncharted jump, and here we are. Edge of the galaxy. The Outlands.
No. That can't be right. We would never let Gridiron fall.
You were out a long time. The war's over. We can start a new life here.
What are you talking about? This is enemy territory.
What are you doing?
Reporting in.
There's no way back.
Sergeant Williams.
I need you to put out an SOS to any IMC friendlies on an encrypted signal. Crew of the IMS Hestia requesting immediate evac.
I detect no IMC signatures within range.
Just do it! There's gotta be someone left. There's gotta be.
Our family's been fighting this war for generations. Here. Dad made me one on my first deploy. Congrats. You're an active duty Williams now.
Jackie.
No matter what, we get each other home.
To the IMC.
To family.
Jackson?
Gridiron is lost.
Assembled attack formation. Repeat. All available units. Attack formation.
Ignore that order! Prepare for jump.
No! The fight isn't over!
It is for us.
To me. There was no retreat.
Well, there should have been.
Damn coward!
You didn't see what I saw. We were dying for a lost cause, and they knew it.
Then that was the mission! We're soldiers! That's what we signed up for!
I signed up to protect my family. The IMC never gave a damn about us. Nita, open your eyes!
I have.
Lieutenant Williams, you are a traitor to the IMC. The penalty for desertion is death.
Sir, you promised leniency.
I'll give him a quicker death than he deserves.
Sir, he deserves a hearing. We have to escort him back to Gridiron.
Don't be naive, soldier. For the IMC to survive, it must be purged of weakness.
Get out of here, Nita.
I can't let you do this, sir. This is wrong.
Such a waste.
No! Come on, let's go! Run!
Get clear! Jackson!
Thank you.
treat his soldiers for generations.
Anita!
Imagine your parents' disappointment when they learned their children died as traitors and cowards.
I'm so sorry.
You did what you thought was right. We both did. The IMC will never stop coming for me.
Then we keep moving.
I could be running the rest of my life. I can't ask you to sign up for that.
You don't have to. We're family.
Since the IMC ran things.
Hold up, bro. Name's Maggie. What's yours? Could you hurry up and kill me before I die of old age? Morning, fellas. Don't be nervous. It won't help.
Margaret Cohere.
It's Mad Maggie. You put that on my grave.
You're charged with 27 counts of sedition, including 18 counts of inciting riots against the Syndicate Alliance of Free Worlds.
So you think Selva would riot if they were free?
9 counts of raiding Syndicate transport ships.
Ships that were transporting Salvonian supplies away from Salvonian mouths.
And of course, masterminding the cold-blooded attack on the Salvo Syndicate merger ceremony. What's your deluded self-justification for all that bloodshed, Cohere?
Freedom. There's always a price.
Devastating. Cowardly and pointless. The treaty's signed. Salvo is a syndicate world now.
Salvo is a free world! No matter whose flag you shove in her soil! One of you gets to be the hero who killed Mad Maggie, eh? You!
Get back!
Ha! Mate, I've been ready to die for Salvo every day since I was 12.
Ready!
Ours now.
shoot her, right?
I should thank you, my dear. Every story needs a villain.
You won't be thanking me when I smash your face in!
Magnifico. Playing your role to perfection.
What you done, sister?
Changes sides as easily as you, Wally.
So, you gonna tell us your evil plan?
It wasn't me.
Papa, ¿qué está haciendo?
I don't know, but if it's a villain he wants, I ain't gonna disappoint. You were supposed to be my executioner! I'm just getting started.
And so are we. Welcome to Control, an entirely new way to enjoy the Apex games. The rules are simple. Two teams of nine compete. Legends gain points for their team by controlling set locations. The team with the most points at the end of the match wins.
You lost. Take it.
The brainchild of beloved philanthropist and interstellar genius Duardo Silva, this brand new mode gives the people what they want. A blood sport the whole family can enjoy.
Bloody dirtbags!
Cheer for your favorite legends as they battle for control of spectacular locations across the Outlands.
What can I say? I love what I do.
The longer they hold on, the more points they earn.
You better run from Gibraltar.
Right, I.
Why should death be the end of the road? In Control, it's nothing more than a speed bump.
Watch out! Here I come, brother!
Get back in there, slugger.
Congrats, you bloody Lycians.
Whether you're discovering miracle cures,
let's have fun, friend,
or battling enemy legends, teamwork is imperative. With bigger teams than ever before,
follow the tunnel.
The legends will have to find new ways to get the best out of their squad.
Incoming!
And if a legend's performance makes the fans happy, we'll make that legend happy with our all-new ratings leader title. Great job, Seer.
Exquisite.
Tune in this season to find out who will take control.
Victory is assured.
And now, let's extend a hearty welcome to your new legend.
I'm no legend. I'm a bloody warlord.
After a speedy and fair trial, war criminal Mad Maggie has been humanely sentenced to die in the Apex games.
Woo-ha-ha!
But Maggie is no easy prey. What she lacks in empathy and basic human decency, she makes up for in stubbornness and raw ferocity.
Who wants to die first?
And while her impotent rage is merely delaying the inevitable, it's sure to keep us all entertained.
Aha! Happen all, execute the whole bloody lot of you!
A dastardly sneak attack orchestrated by Mad Maggie has wreaked havoc on Olympus, teleporting objects and buildings across the city. Maggie's sabotage has upended the natural order. The legends will need to adapt quickly to their new surroundings to have any hope of surviving. Of course, there's more to life than just survival.
I know what I like, and I know how to get it.
That's why our legends are able to express themselves to their heart's content.
This outfit could use some high-caliber accessories.
Thanks to bold new leadership, the Apex Games are going to be more exciting than ever. We guarantee madness will take control.
Can't stop, won't stop.
Charged and ready.
Who's ready to pull some G's?
It's showtime!
Fly. Fight. Win.
Marvelous.
What can I say?
I'm here to break the game.
Here comes a little old school.
The hunt begins. This mask has seen life through death. With each victory, I rise to a new Avi. And with that, blessed is your departure. For Arthur.
I have returned! This armor may have a few dents in it, but the battle is far from over.
Is Newcastle ever actually gonna qualify?
He's fighting for us. That's what matters.
We'll get him next time.
Woohoo! Go Newcastle!
Let's go Newcastle!
Phew. Bangalore is an IMC jerk. Newcastle's a real hero.
Can I get a stuffy? Please?
Man, it's a bit steep for a dog.
Take good care of him now. Next.
Newcastle is so cool.
Now, you do know I repair that armor sometimes, right?
Yes, Dad. You remind me. All the time.
All right.
Okay, time to go to bed, baby girl.
Stuffy.
Oh, I'm no knight in shining armor, but I can find your stuffy.
Are you wearing your protection bracelet?
Mm-hmm. You know, I never take this thing off. Found it.
The money, Renee.
Fellas, come on.
No wonder you haven't gotten into the games.
Look, man, it's not me. These crappy teammates are dragging me down.
Doesn't matter. You haven't made it in. And you've got no other way to cover your debts. Not anymore.
Please, believe me. It's not my fault. Just give me another shot.
There's your shot. Loser. Out.
Leave Harris Valley and never come back.
Leave? But the Forgotten Families own this town. Your hero sold it to us. And sadly, it is not nearly enough. No one here is safe until my boss gets paid.
There's gotta be a better way to settle this.
He couldn't settle it. deadbeat thought he could get into the games to make the money.
I'll do it.
You must be joking.
All right. I'm feeling generous.
You got one shot. You fail, the town burns. You win, you pay us back. With interest, of course.
Fine.
Can't wait to catch your first match.
Hey, you don't look all right.
It's hilarious. Trash man thinks he'll do better than me.
You were supposed to protect these people.
You think it's easy being a hero?
Don't talk. I'll get some help. Hey, you... All right, baby girl. Hope this thing works. See you soon, sis.
That's the guy who's replacing me?
You're really quitting?
It's time. My brother's gone. Without Jackson, I've got nothing else left to fight for here.
So you just run away. So much for all that bravado.
I need to get back to my family. Whatever's left of them.
You built a family here. Forget it.
First time?
I've been at this a while, young buck. Stay behind me. I'll keep you safe.
Keep me safe. Wait, didn't it take you like 40 tries to get in the game?
You two shut up and focus. This is my last match. I'm not going home without a win.
Something's coming. Come on, what now? Okay.
That thing must have triggered some kind of security protocol.
Nothing good can come from this place.
Huh? Hey, that shield just for show?
Stay behind me.
You know, some of us have actually been doing this for a while.
Move! Now we're talking.
Wait!
What's your problem?
I was just kidding.
Arm is a little banged up, but I'll be all right.
Good. Because you've got a lot to answer for. Jackson?
Wow. Clean up on aisle 9, am I right? You know, you get it? It's like a...
Uh... Where did the creature come from?
The hell is that thing?
Why did it attack?
Hey, with me! Advance together!
We may never have the answers to these burning questions, but one thing is certain. If it wasn't for the valiant actions of the legends, the devastation would have been far worse.
Buy beachfront property, they said, and I did. Yeah, you're living in a rib cage.
While many fought bravely, it was a heroic new legend who led the charge. People of the Outlands, you have a new champion, the hero of Harris Valley, the one and only Newcastle.
Checkmate. Going for a ride. The battle is far from over.
It's go time!
Busted a buster.
The legends are already enjoying a unique and challenging new environment. But that's not all. The mysterious IMC armories will reward daring adventurers willing to brave the dangers within.
Target down.
Time to break some hearts.
There's no telling what threats lie ahead, legends.
I'm a diamond man. You won't crush me.
Whatever happens, you'll need to protect each other and let no one fall.
All right, let's finish this. Real heroes, get back up.
Approved by Eduardo Silva. Paid for by the Syndicate.
I'm leaving. Don't try to find me.
Don't be absurd, AJ. Where would you go?
You have blood on your hands, Mother. I won't be a part of this family.
You will always be a sheep. Soon you come crawling.
You my guardian angel?
Was Doc save your life? I just wiped the mud off you.
That thing was made by the Shays.
Don't you believe in second chances?
Not for them. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just join the Frontier Corps to help people. Not too sure I'm doing that.
If it weren't for you, I'd be dead already. But there are some things you can't change. Unless you've got a fresh stash of meds lying around.
I'll figure something out. I'll find a way.
Mi tortuga! Santo Dios, chica! I thought you were dead. Or worse, ignoring me.
Listen, Silva. I need your help.
Who's that guy? Uh-oh. Come on, come on.
What are you doing? And what you're wearing? You look ridiculous.
Say hi, chica.
What do you mean? You're
Vincent and Dahl was donating the meds.
He is. He just doesn't know it yet. Hey, check out this suit. Awesome, right?
Why would you need a wingsuit?
Why would you not need a wingsuit?
You serious?
I'm always serious. You just can't tell because of the mask.
We're not doing this.
Hey, who's there?
Hey, if you really want to help your boyfriend, this is the only way.
Fine. What is your plan?
Well, I made us this playlist.
What? This voice.
Moves. That was easy, eh?
You won't believe what I'm looking at right now.
Chica, we should go.
Am I any different from my parents?
Probably. Oh.
Intruder. You have 10 seconds to surrender. 10. 9. 3, 2, 1, little force approved.
So politely next time.
Wait!
There you are, my darling. Quite a mess you've made.
I'm so sorry. Stop! You don't want them. You want me. Promise to leave these people alone, and I'll come home.
Very well. This time, you'll do as you're told.
Yes, Mother.
Go ahead, Captain. Consider this a lesson in the family business. We do whatever it takes.
What's up, my amigos? Welcome to our channel.
We're here in the midst of a wild hostage situation.
Smash that like button!
Whatever happens next, the whole Outlands will know about it.
You're such a disappointment, boy. Let's go.
Thanks for the donation, Pops.
You'll always be a Shay.
Nothing can change that.
He was right, you know. You'll always be a Shay. But when has that ever stopped you?
Take Silva.
What are we gonna do next time you run out?
Whatever it takes.
Yep!
To be born here is a gift, Wild One. Here, we are free. I never wondered what lay beyond the stars. Everything I needed was here. When the ship crashed, I was curious, as you are. And it nearly killed me. That ship is what you saw. I searched it and found nothing. Nobody. An empty cargo ship driven by computers.
A cargo ship with no cargo.
Never mind the outside world. Our world is dangerous enough for you, my Wild One.
What does GDS stand for?
What's the only truth?
Everything wants to kill me.
And what's the only rule?
Survive.
Survive, Mara. Survive. Never mind the outside world. I searched it and found nothing. Nobody. An empty cargo ship, driven by computers.
Prisoner T-0323, Xenia Contreras, sentenced to life aboard the Gaian detention ship,
Gaia?
Vantage.
No. My mom was born here. She told me so.
Prisoner T-0323, return to your cell. Thank you.
going to die, my wild one. I told you. I told you not to.
I can't save you.
Not on my own.
Distress signal received. Authorities are inbound.
What's the only rule? Survive.
One day I'll get you out of this. I promise.
Attention, the champion has been eliminated.
There's something wrong with my gun.
What's she doing here?
He's driving me over.
You shouldn't be here.
What?
I'm never leaving this prison.
You need to go home. Forget about me. It's the only way you'll be safe.
Warning. Ring closing.
We'll head to the bunker. Resupply.
We should get to high ground. That's what my mom always says.
What is the Syndicate thinking, eh? Letting a pup join the gates.
I'm a human person.
You should stay here. It's safer.
We're not leaving her. We're a team. We look out for each other.
Sure. It's our funeral.
I love you.
Is it true? Did you do the things they said?
Of course not. But all that matters here is what people believe.
It's my fault you're in here, isn't it? If only I'd listened.
We all make our own choices. I'm here because of mine.
I'll get you out.
Burning adrenaline.
Right.
The shadows you cast over. I've only seen as you.
Get to safety!
Go!
I can handle them.
You are my everything, child. If you end up here, it would destroy me.
Guards, we're done here.
No! I won't leave you!
I'll get you out of this.
Not bad shooting, kiddo.
I was supposed to look after you, not the other way around.
We're a team. We look after each other.
We have a winner.
I did this for my mom, Zenia Contrera. She's been wrongfully
Good start, my wild one.
In the ring, you are always both hunter. And hunt it.
Awareness is everything. The only difference between predator and prey is who sees who first.
Do not underestimate this young woman from the wilds of Pagos.
Didn't need binoculars to see that coming.
Are you fit to rule King's Canyon? Or will you be forced to kneel?
Azabov Sobolov.
We do this for science!
I'm ready.
We're up.
Brilliant. Incredible.
Miraculous thing.
Looking for me? Here I am. I've seen this all before. I'm just getting started.
Survival's about more than living. It's about living free.
games. There's only one rule.